Friends and family are mourning the loss of a Utah man who pushed himself to take on great challenges. Braydon Nielsen was cycling with the Southern Utah Triathlon Club last night when he was hit and killed by a motorist not far from his home in Washington.
Braydon Nielsen was a man who spent his life helping others both on and off his job as a life flight nurse. But it was he who needed aid last night when a bicycle ride turned deadly on State Road 7.
The 36-year-old leaves behind a wife and four kids.
One foot in front of the other, smiling each step of the way. Take the time to lift up another, 'cause we're all running, running the same race. No, you don't have to win to be a winner, just gotta be somebody's friend. It's not about how fast we get there, it's about who's waiting for us at the end. When it feels like I can't go much farther, the road ahead seems too steep to climb, I'll close my eyes and think about you cheering for me across that finish line. No, you don't have to win to be a winner, just gotta be somebody's friend. It's not about how fast we get there, it's about who's waiting for us at the end. It's about who's waiting for us at the end. One foot in front of the other, smiling each step of the way. Take the time to lift up another, 'cause we're all running, running the same race. No, you don't have to win to be a winner, just gotta be somebody's friend. It's not about how fast we get there, it's about who's waiting for us at the end.